I was designated driver, so I wasn't partaking of Guinness. So maybe that cleared my mind, and I was able to get more results on the body. I had about two or three winners. So I'm not a betting man, but I usually just go for the day out, and it was very enjoyable.